Pectin is a polysaccharide obtained from a variety of fruits, such as citrus fruits and apples. It is used as a thickening, gelling, and stabilizing agent in a wide range of foods, including jams and jellies, marmalade, yogurt, and soft drinks. Dispersing and hydrating pectin can be difficult. The powder has a strong tendency to form lumps when added to water, and conventional mixing equipment cannot break these agglomerates down, resulting in a poor quality solution and reduced yield. Premixing the powder with other dry ingredients, such as sugar, can help, but this adds to process time and costs, and some formulations don't include sufficient amounts of sugar or other powders to allow this. We're going to show you how to prepare a pectin solution with a Silverson mixer. It's a simple and effective way of obtaining an agglomerate-free solution in a matter of minutes. Pectin solutions are usually made up separately and added to the finished product, as it makes it easier to control conditions such as pH and temperature. The process is often carried out at around 140 to 175 degrees Fahrenheit, that's 60 to 80 degrees Celsius, although there are some grades of pectin that can be activated at ambient temperatures. There's no need to pre-mix the powder, and it doesn't have to be sifted onto the surface to prevent agglomerates from forming. Just add it as quickly as the mixer will take it in. A Silverson Ultramix is ideal for this application. The unique single-piece mixing head rapidly disperses the powder. The pectin is incorporated and fully hydrated in a fraction of the time taken by conventional mixers. Silverson offers a range of equipment for making pectin solutions, including laboratory scale mixers, ultramix and batch machines for larger volumes, and for large quantities of powder and higher viscosity solutions, we recommend the Flashmix. The powder is loaded into the hopper at floor level and rapidly drawn into the liquid stream by the self-pumping mixer, ensuring an agglomerate-free solution time after time. It's easy to use and designed for cleaning in place. All these mixers can also be used for dissolving sugars and other ingredients, dramatically speeding up your production process. For more information, contact us today or visit our website.